Happy Tuesday, everybody. It is hunting season here in the North Woods of Wisconsin, which means that it is a busy time for shopping as well. Now, this is Shop Small Week here at Cabin Creations. So if you are shopping the week of Thanksgiving, we are offering in store a free gift with a $30 purchase. You can earn cabin bucks, $5 for every $50 that you spend that you can redeem in January or February. We have Yankee candles at buy one, get one half off. And we have a whole store full of holiday decor and really great gifts to help you cross some names off your Christmas list. Now today I thought I would teach you about one of those items that'll make a great gift, but are also great for you too. And those are polar mitts. Polar mitts are these really warm mittens that has expanded to a few other products too. A company based out of Minnesota by a lady named Melody, who in 1997 was working on a sewing project with her daughters and created these mittens. Her friends saw the mittens, tried it on, and said, "These are great. I would love some to give to teachers at my school." That turned into craft fairs and now a great big business, still run by Melody and her husband John, making these fantastic, really warm fleece mittens, probably the warmest mittens that you're gonna wear. They are double lined, so we've got pretty on the outside and functional on the inside, and they come in three different sizes, small, medium, and large. And I think the sizes are pretty forgiving depending on what you like to wear for gloves. If you want them to be a little bit smaller fit so that they're functional for driving, you might want to pick a smaller size. If you want them to be big and warm and cozy so that when you're out for a walk with the dog, you can move your fingers around, you might want to size up a little bit. We also have a few headbands that match, even a hat or scarf as well. There's all kinds of really fun designs for these mittens. They've been a longtime bestseller here. It's always cool for us to see a company that has grown throughout the ages. So in 2015, their daughter-in-law joined the party and has done marketing and grown their business, and we're happy to support them. They are just in Minnesota and they're very quick for shipping. So if you say, "I know that I want to do these for a gift for my family, I want these colors and these sizes," we can get them very quickly. So just let us know, and we try to have at least two or three of each size and color on hand. But again, if you know that you want something special, just let us know. There are a few other colors that we don't carry as well that we would be happy to order for you. So again, these are called polar mitts. Check them out. We do have them on our website, cabincreationswi.com. Click on shop online and search polar mitts. You'll be able to find their products there or in the store. I'm kind of in the back room by the t-shirts. We have this cool little display behind me along with some new cozy sweatpants as well. So stop by and check them out. I'm wishing you guys a very happy, safe Thanksgiving. I hope that you enjoy time with friends and family. We will be closed on Thanksgiving Day, but otherwise open 7 days a week. All right, everybody, thank you so much for watching. Stay safe. And happy Tuesday.